The San Francisco 49ers came from behind to beat the Dallas Cowboys 24-21 in their first preseason matchup. Even though the score may not reveal it, Dallas had a solid game with several players making an impact on key plays. Dallas got off to a perfect start with Dak Prescott's 30-yard pass to Michael Gallup down the sideline for a touchdown. During the second quarter, Bo Scarborough made a difference in the Cowboys' ground game for a one-yard TD. On the defensive side of the ball, Antoine Woods had great penetration in the Cowboys' defensive line, resulting in two Dallas Cowboys turnovers, but it was not enough for the win. Be sure to check us out throughout preseason for more Dallas Cowboys updates. I'm Brianna Dix here at the Star in Frisco for D210 Sports. You've just been credentialed.